excited.
Stephanie, take it easy now.
Thank you.